Hi, here in this given problem, wavelength of the photon.